so much crazy action going on.
Yeah, never stop.
I mean, I'm still having a lot of fun. It's definitely, you know, gained that. And we're back. This time we're playing
Heavy Weapon.
All right, this is one of those types of games that we've all probably played on the computer at the arcade, kind of like Missile Command, but I think it was a game called Guerrilla. You'll see what we're talking about. All right, let's hop into mission. We're gonna play this in two players and invade the Tundra Flats.
1984.
All right, you in?
No, I need to join.
Yes. All right, two players.
There we go.
Perfect. Watch the missiles.
Oh, this is easy.
Get killed.
Hit the helicopter.
Oh, no, don't hit the helicopter.
Oh.
You have to get that thing.
Oh, the helicopter is
supposed to. It's a supply drop.
Oh.
Get the thing on the ground. Get the blue thing. Quick.
Map it for me. Oh, I'm not supposed to throw them. Keep forgetting them. Oh, that was a bomb. Oh, they just threw a bomb at me. Straight on.
You can shoot their bombs if they throw.
Yeah. Oh. Let me try that.
Oh, I have double. You know when they fire those bomb things at you? You can blow them out of the air.
Oh, no, you can't.
Some of them. Watch the,
Oh, yeah, those are the small bombs. I got, like, a jumbo black ball.
Oh.
That guy was about to black ball.
Some of these planes are fast.
That's alright.
Kind of like those wacky memes that we used to get before.
Even
that. It's
like
Whoa! First time I got wrecked.
Yeah, I got the big planes.
comfort.
This truck's beside me.
Take him out. Oh, that's crazy. Isn't that crazy? Take the truck beside you, man. Take him out. Awesome. I'm gonna put it at a good. What would you say?
I'm gonna give it a great. I like the game.
One great, one good. We'll stick with great. Definitely fun. Definitely enjoyable to play in two players. That's it for this one. Hope you all enjoy. Take care.